Hi everyone, in this video, I will help you with your AirPods Pro won't set up with iPhone and showing error connection unsuccessful. Follow the video till the end to fix the AirPods Pro connection issue with any iPhone. Make sure your AirPods Pro is charged enough. If your AirPods Pro are not showing flashlight on the charging case and not charged, then follow the video given on the top video card. Here's AirPods Pro is charged, but connection unsuccessful with my iPhone 6. When I go to the Bluetooth settings under the settings app on iPhone, then tap on AirPods Pro name, then iPhone says connection unsuccessful. But still, my AirPods is nearby and charged enough. Now, first reset your AirPods using the button given on AirPods Pro, press and hold the back button of the charging case. And the amber light on the charging case will be flashing out. And reset successfully. Check out the video card for AirPods Pro won't reset. Now, try to connect with your iPhone. And still, are you getting the same error? Then, tap on I button next to the AirPods Pro name and tap on forgot this device. Again, select forgot device all device login with the same iCloud account. Now, again turn off the Bluetooth toggle and turn on Bluetooth again and reskin AirPods Pro with the charging case open. Wait for a few seconds and see your AirPods Pro name in the list. Tap on it to pair AirPods Pro with iPhone without any connection error. Still, are you getting the same error? The next solution is to reset the network settings of your iPhone. Open the Settings app on iPhone, tap on General and scroll to the Reset option. Tap on Reset Network Settings, enter your iPhone passcode, and again tap on Reset Network Settings. So, now your iPhone will reboot once. Now, try to connect your AirPods Pro with iPhone from Bluetooth settings, explained earlier in this video. Hope you connect your AirPods Pro to any iPhone without any error. Comment me to get more help or thumbs up and share this tips with your friends.